This is Mater. He is about 5.5 years old. He's been with us for 168 days. And he's really only gotten out of the shelter for a brief sleepover with one of our volunteers. They said he did wonderful in the home, loved to play with toys. Kind of high energy at the beginning, but then really settled down and really got into the groove of just home life. So looking for a home that maybe just goes on walks once or twice a day, has a yard to play in, but nothing super crazy. Wants to have all the toys he can in the home so he can just play and tear those toys apart. He is very motivated by food, so very likes to learn. He knows sit really well, but I'm sure he would be able to learn many more tricks and everything like that.